walk.
Let's check these things out. Thing. Yeah. So when you get off the plane, you have to walk down these escalators and get on this subway kind of looking thing. That takes you to the baggage claim area. This is the first time I've ever seen one of these things, the way this is set up. You have no choice, you have to enter the tram. You enter the tram or somebody cuts your head off. The Grim Reaper appears in 10 seconds if you don't get on the tram. Look at all these people coming down here. You come down the escalators and you get on this tram. Oh, I think I see the Grim Reaper coming after me right now. I didn't get on the last train, so he's gonna kill me. Does it matter which one you get on? There's one that goes one way and there's one that goes the other way. And you don't really know which way to go. I'm on the tram that's taking me to the baggage claim.
Please hold on. This transit is departing for the landside terminal, baggage claim, ground transportation, and ticketing.
I guess they both go the same way, actually. train. Now we're doing more walking to the baggage claim. This is the longest baggage claim walk I've ever been on in my life. When are we at?
It's B.
B?
Right.
Oh, A and B. I guess claim B, as in boy, as in bastard. Baggage claim. We are going to meet the Grim Reaper at the baggage claim.
U.S. Airways.
Very long baggage claim area. Goes on forever. More baggage claim.
It hurts.
Yep. Seems like it's a very old airport. All the tiles and stuff are like really old, and it smells really old in here. Confusing baggage claim at Pittsburgh International. It says on our ticket to go to baggage claim B, then when we go there, it's not our airline. So they sent us down to the other end to letter L, and that wasn't it either. So you end up having to just look at all the signs and figure it out yourself. But we got them finally. But yeah, this is the most confusing baggage claim out of any airport I've ever been to.